很香，然后他你说他采访你，然后你看着他，然后我给他翻译，不用紧张，
Okay.
看着他的手。
So, when you were a small child, did you want to be an artist or did you want to be a movie star?
他说你小的时候，你想成为一个艺术家，还是想成为一个电影明星？
当然是艺术家。
She said, "Of course, I would like to be an artist."
And when did you learn drawing or painting first?
你一开始是先学习是素描，还是说先学习，然后是做油画？
我没学习过，只是自己的兴趣和爱好，自己从小就喜欢，没专业的学过。
但是你小的时候还是喜欢那个什么
画画。
画画。She started to learn to draw first。
Okay, how old were you?
那时候你几岁呢？
差不多七八岁的时候才感觉自己喜欢画画吧。
She said, when she started to have the interest of drawing, she was between 7 and 8.
And when you are doing this work, this etching or this is a special kind of work, what's it this called? Do you know the Chinese name and English name?
他说你做的这个艺术，然后你的艺术品，这个艺术品它的真正的名字是什么？
哦，它叫石影雕，也是一种传统的手工艺。
This is called a shadow marble etching. It's a
Okay.
traditional folk art.
Okay. Let's see, what else would I like to ask for the American public? Traditional Chinese. Oh, what area of China are you from?
你是来自于中国哪个地方？
哦，河北沧州吴桥，就是那个世界闻名的杂技之乡吴桥。
She's from the northern part of China, 河北 province and 吴桥。
Okay. Is this particular art focused from your area or is it throughout China?
他说：“你的这个艺术品是，只专限在你来自于你的家乡，还是说它来自于中国的其他的地方
它的发源地是福建惠安。
”哦，this type of art is from the southern state called 福建 province.
Okay.
Its origin is from 福建 province. Nowhere else you can find it.
Oh, so how did you get interested in this one instead of painting?
你怎么发现这种艺术的？
因为也是在偶然期间遇到的，所以然后那个看见以后就非常喜欢。
On occasion, she traveled to the state. She spotted the art, and she fell in love, and she developed it to its best level.
Wonderful, wonderful. And in China, where you live, do you do this in your studio? Or do you go outside? How do you do
他
it?
说：“在你的家乡，在中国，你家里有没有一个自己的工作室？是在家里的工作
有，
室里制作作品，是吗
对，因为13年的时候成立了自己的工作室。
？”She started her work studio in her home in 2013.
Wow, that's wonderful. Thank you very much for the interview. We appreciate your coming to the United States and being with us and sharing your wonderful art.
他说非常感谢你，然后来到美国，把你这么美丽的艺术带到美国，然后展示给美国人。
谢谢。
Thank you.